In your opinion, how are the middle office needs of Eagle's clients changing?
So I think the Eagle clients are continuing to go through quite a significant period of transition. And what we're seeing is a refocus on changing the operating model and a pivot actually to the data that's needed to drive their businesses. And as a consequence of that, we're seeing them looking for alternative ways to manage and acquire that data. They may decide to outsource a component of that, such as with managed data services, or they may consider outsourcing the complete operational base. They're also looking for a data model that's sustainable and predictable, that has excellent quality to support the front office services that are being provided to the business. And they're looking for continued growth in their business, and therefore a model that allows the businesses to acquire the data that's required to support that. So what we're seeing really is more and more discussions with Eagle clients about the managed data services offerings and also the middle office services that BNY Mellon can provide.
How have these changes impacted Eagle's relationships to its clients?
So I think what we're seeing is a lot of discussions between the organizations where our clients are looking for our experiences in that transformation process. So we spend time with them going through case studies of transformations that we've been through, talking through end state operating models for data, but also importantly what the transition phases look like in moving them through the initial to final stages. Our clients are also looking for guidance on what's common in the marketplace. They want to understand where they are outliers or consistent with the operating model. And that's important for them because long term, they're looking for a sustainable and repeatable and cost-efficient model.
Are financial services firms looking ahead to a world beyond a heavy focus on regulatory requirements? If so, what is on their wish lists?
Yeah, well, definitely. And obviously, the priority is to meet the demands of the regulators. But at the end of the day, all firms are still looking to create value for investors and also shareholders. And as they think through the organization that they need to drive that and the data requirements, they're really looking to acquire data and data solutions that enable them to drive the front office systems and services to support business growth, but realizing that those solutions, those data repositories, those data transformation processes can also be used to support the regulatory reporting regime. So what we're seeing is really an assessment of investment in technology and data that's largely driving business process, but is also able to support the regulatory environment as well.
And so a lot of that is transferable?
It is transferable, absolutely.
Okay. Were there any developments in middle office operations last year that surprised you?
Yeah, I think for us, one of the most surprising developments was really the move to intraday data and the increased frequency and demand for that. So typically out of our operational processes, we've provided data which impacts investment decisions, particularly around failed trade settlements, reconciliation processes, corporate actions activity. But what we definitely saw in the last 12 months is a demand from our clients and potential clients to provide that on a more frequent intraday basis.
What changes in middle office operations would you like to see happen over the coming years?
Yeah, so I think as we look forward to that, the digitalization of middle office services is really very important. And it's important for the efficiencies of our clients, but also, you know, we expect that it will improve the client experience in integrating with outsourced providers, their technology and data. So essentially, we're looking to three things, actually. We're looking firstly through platforms such as Nexen for increased use of APIs to exchange data between organizations. And also, we're looking towards API stores that contain microservices from a broad variety of market participants that will be available to the clients. Secondly, we're looking to a co-sourced platform around client self-service and oversight that will allow them the transparency through digitalization and workflow to see exactly where their processing lies at the moment with the middle office provider. And I think thirdly and importantly, we're also looking for a greater degree of self-service and pre-certification of our clients with our platform. So we envisage an environment where our clients can go in and experience our data and technology through an established test environment, create their own experiences with that data and that technology, in essence, pre-certify themselves for coming into our platforms.